Ghost Recon Wildlands!
What face did you pick? I picked Sparky.
I think I might have picked... I did pick Sparky. Alright, I'll pick something else. This is all we have to choose from? That's it? Yeah. One of these is a mullet, so... I see the Rurouni Kenshin scar.
Right?
I totally want it. No! I want the wings of an angel on my arm! I can't get them. They're locked. I would actually get this tattoo. This looks really freaking awesome. Kat, there's character creation. Please don't take 10 hours. It's pretty good. It's pretty good, actually.
I make no promises.
Why would I wear a shirt that represents the cartel that I'm murdering? Actually, that's pretty badass. I'm going to wear that and then murder him.
I'm wearing the things of my fallen enemies.
This is a shirt with llamas on it with crowns.
Are you serious?
I'm pretty sure these are llamas or alpacas with something. I'm going to wear it. No, it's locked. No! Access Ubisoft Plus to unlock. Oh, that's easy. How do I do that? But I want it.
I don't do it.
What would I take in the battle?
There's like six different options for white people, but there's only one Asian head. I'm offended.
Yeah. There was only one Asian head. I noticed that. It was sad.
For the guy, there's a good amount.
But there is also only one Asian.
No, I saw like two.
I think you're just being racist. I'm gonna go into arcade, I guess, or regular.
No, advanced. We're all advanced one.
Are we?
You're so far.
You're far. I'm literally right behind you, Chanel.
Right behind you. Yeah. Oh. If you hold the touchpad, you can customize the gun. You don't have a lot, but.
Loadout. Yeah. What is this? Assault rifle. Edit.
Cat.
Parts. Hey, that's pretty cool. I can change the spray of it. Can I put racing stripes on it to make the bullets come out faster?
Able to go on my back. How did I do it?
What are you two doing? So you just automatically go into first person? It's not over the shoulder aiming?
When you're aiming down?
Press yeah.
Dignity?
Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, what? Oh, there we go. Wait, I want to drive.
Here's an engine.
Can you get in the back? Can you get in the bed?
Hey! There we go. Fine. Can I knock that little thing down? Yes! Destruction! Oh, that's awesome! Can I do that? Oh, nope.
You're driving.
I can turn the lights on in the car.
Wait, how'd you do that? Yes! It's like Archer.
How do I get hit? Is there a jump button?
Square.
Everyone get in the car, put your seatbelts on. This is a safety hazard. I'm gonna get pulled over.
I just see a
if one of you fall out, it's not my fault. I'm losing control. Oh, Jesus. Okay, we're okay.
Can you shoot the pedestrian?
I don't know, I'll try.
I know, right?
Run him off the road, he might be a cartel! Okay, alright. Got rid of him, we're good. Controlling this car is ridiculous. Can I change the... No? It's really sensitive.
We're here.
Hey, come on, we gotta go all the way up. Oh! Get out!
I'm telling you.
Nah, but did you die? These bad guys?
Is there an active cover system, or am I just crouching for no reason?
I have no idea.
How do you crouch?
You guys are the support. I'll run in. You shoot everything past me.
Inside the watchtower.
Okay. I'm running!
We're good. We have to try to get him to kill him.
Oh.
Wow. Wow.
The bullets were already penetrating. This is why we have briefings. This is why you should have stayed in the car.
That's right. Okay,
he has vital information.
Alright, let's try again.
Okay. Now we have to do a lame entrance and walk up there. How do I get down? I don't know. I'm hurt.
Can you jump in this game?
No, I don't think so. I think it's like the Division.
Tango down. Wait, get him.
He's running.
Get him.
I got him! What do I do with him? Oh, I just press square. Alright. Wait, I gotta take him somewhere safe. Get out of my way! Move! I'm getting shot in my face! Alright.
Is he telling you stuff?
He told us what we want to know.
But this one's a little harder.
Wait, we have to use the bushes. What is it? Triangle, triangle for handgun, for stealthy approach, press zero to crouch, and hold zero to...
I'll bring up the back.
Hello! Who's this? Is this who we're here for?
I'm being shot at. Ah!
Yeah, that's what we're here for.
I'm driving this. I'm driving this. Is he in here?
Yeah, he should be. Yeah.
He's next to you.
Oh.
Helicopter tutorial. This is so cool. Slightly from the helicopter.
We should be strapped in.
Can I go higher? Nah. You've got magnets on your buttocks.
Oh, yeah.
How do I go forward? This is a pretty big little open. Oh dear God! No! Hold on! No!
Don't you kill me!
I'm trying to turn around. Okay, all right. Okay, we're good. Throttle.
Do you not read the tutorial?
No, I don't read.
Oh, Jay says the same thing. He cuts through all of it and cuts through.
No. Oh. Okay, I know.
Just chill it. Oh,
nice.
Whoops. My bad. And we're good. One more time. Yeah, for good measure. Okay, we're good.
Yeah. Yay. Perfect landing. 10 out of 10.
Where's my skill?
Will he die if I shoot him? Oh, shit.
Look, they have dirt bikes.
Wow.
Mission failed.
I didn't think he would die.
You have to do the whole thing again. I will not be driving the helicopter because I flipped the car.
Did you just get hit by a car?
Oh my god.
They don't stop.
One of your allies is down.
He's just on the road. He's literally roadkill.
Oh my god.
Wait,
oh my god. What did you do to him?
I literally just stabbed you with adrenaline into your heart.
Let me show you. Stop! Stop the vehicle!
That's what I tried doing.
That was a civilian jackass.
Yes, but he didn't stop. They really don't like you killing civilians.
There is dead piggies on the floor. Oh my god, you're running over pigs!
I turned around and this fat little piggy just flopped around. Oops.
Look at this chicken. Watch it. Watch the chicken. Whoa. Ready?
Wait,
are you watching
no,
the chicken?
Hold on. I'm not kidding. I didn't see it. Whoa! Oh my god.
I love how the other chickens don't run. They're just like, okay.
Alright. The guy that we have is just longingly looking at Kat. He's just like, hey. You come here often?
Hello, my man.
That eye patch is pretty sexy.
Solo ever since I almost lost both of my eyes in the battle of 1974.
You weren't even born yet.
I just used a lot.
What even happened in 1974?
The battle.
Oh.
Where I almost lost both of my eyes. Were you not listening?
No.
Oh, Chanel! Oh my god!
I'm trying.
Wait, I just realized I can't bail.
Yay!
She did it.
Die.
Oh look, there's like a little picture that shows all of us. If you press the touchpad and go to lobby, it shows all of us just hanging out. It shows Jose brooding over there in the corner. He's just kind of like, alright, let's stay here. How do you get night vision out?
it's one of the directional pads.
On the right.
Yeah.
Oh, alright, cool.
Ah! Oh. Nice.
Alright, let's get rid of this guy.
Almost. I got eyes on a sniper.
He's down.
Hostile
down.
Nice. Well,
can we take over the tower?
How do we use the drone?
Why is this civilian here?
Drone is airborne. No, I don't know.
I got a target carrying something. Oh.
Did you spot him?
I got somebody. I think my drone's out of range.
How did you draw?
Down on the Z-pad? Or up? What is that? Oh, my battery's almost out.
Ah, sniper rifle. I finally equipped it. I know how to do this now.
He sees me.
I'm being shot. Oh, Jesus over here. Never mind.
Alright, I got the other guy. Nice. Yeah, I think we're clear.
Just shoot a civilian.
Get out.
Oh, you actually are.
Get out! Yeah. Whoa!
Oh. No! I got you, Cat.
I did.
You took care of him.
I did what had to be done. Someone else just got it. That far? Here's a car right here.
It's far. Wait, why is this person green? I'm in front of him. Ah, should I run away?
I think he's a friend.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's what we need to level up.
Can you guys hear this music?
Oh, yeah, a patrol alert. Patrol's on alert.
Turning my headlights off.
I think they're on alert because Jose is running around killing them.
How do I turn this music off?
Wait, Cat, we're being shot in a car. Oh, no.
No, it's just Jose shooting.
Wow,
I don't think it worked.
He's still alive.
Oh, there it is. Looks like this might be the end for old Hunkery Joe.
Aw.
He was good.
Just saying a friendly hello to all of our citizens that we're freeing and whatnot. Jace, would you be so kind to tell this gentleman to move over to the turnout lane?
Hey.
That works.
Did you see
Thank
that?
You.
Okay, we need to kill all of these orange people.
That's racist.
Wow, Cat.
Wow.
Sorry, but it's true. Oh, there's a prisoner cage over there. Target down.
Yes, there is. So another prisoner in here. You're welcome, buddy. Can you get off of that motorcycle?
Out of the car now.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
Oh, I died. I'm sorry. He headshotted me.
Oh, dang, man.
Jace and I are both down.
Oh,
shoot.
I'm good. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna Rambo it.
No.
Do you guys see what I see?
Badass?
No, look, well, yes, but look, there's two people in here.
Oh, my goodness. Alright.
Yeah, that was... He's not going away! He just doesn't care. He likes fusing. Do you see it, Jose?
Yeah.
Look at me. Look at this.
See you. Oh.
I'll be right back, bud.
We have to choose a car. Which car?
I'm gonna stick with my buddy here.
Oh my god.
He won't leave me, I can't leave him.
Oh my god.
This tundra.
Oh! What was that? What
the heck? Over.
Get up!
Their favorite.
Get up!
Sick.
Fred, I'm gonna leave you here. Don't go anywhere.
I'm trying to do this sneaky peeky. Actually.
Look at that helicopter, it looks so cool. It's so big.
You have to make sure it doesn't go away.
Oh, oops!
You
oops.
Just killed a civilian, oops. Like, in my face.
Can I drive it?
Cool.
Can I drive it?
How far away are we going? I need to take Fred.
Oh, God.
I'll meet you guys over there.
Evan.
Fred!
Okay.
Can't leave him.
Take the helicopter to the Rebel RV. Okay. Why is this hard to drive? It's so heavy.
It's massive.
That's what she said.
Oh, we just have to go right there.
Yeah.
It
Wait,
was
can
so
you go
close.
Higher? Can you go okay. higher?
Yes. Oh, do you want a parachute?
Yes.
Okay. Is this where we're supposed to drop?
Oh my god, you're parachuting! It's so cool, I'm trying to watch you
oh,
from
shit.
There.
Oh shit, you have to actually, like, deploy your parachute. I almost did.
Oh, both of you parachuted? Fine, oh,
Chanel, just jump out. No.
No.
No, I think this is next time.
I don't need.
Do I have to land it just on the out with arrow?
No, just anywhere.
We need more.
Wah! How could you?
No.
Whatever. Yes. Fred doesn't do things like this to me. Uh-oh. No! I'm getting shot at! No! Fred!
I'm increasing my revive.
He's dead! They shot Fred. They killed him. Medical supplies won't help him now.
Wait, where's the skill? Oh, I see it. Parachute purchased. I purchased it.
Wait, where do you see these things?
You go to skills and then items.
Skills and yeah. Items. Parachute. I would like to purchase this parachute.
The lieutenant's on the run.
Oh, God.
Get the lieutenant. Get him.
I'm ready. Cover me. Cover me.
Jesus.
Cover me.
I'm trying to get this guy in the tower.
Down.
He's in a car! I'm cutting him off! Leroy! Jenkins! Oh, I hit him, but it didn't do much. I totally just hit him.
I got the guy in the tower.
Evan, how's it going?
Oh, there he is.
He stopped ahead of me, but I have some guys shooting at me also. Oh wait, I think he's coming down.
Stop hiding behind stuff, God.
Oh, he's like super stuck. I don't know what he's doing.
Fucking cartel. Everywhere they go, people
I'm down again.
Get out of the car. Get out of the car!
I died.
I think I might have killed him. I know we had to interrogate him, but I had no choice. I had to shoot him.
Did you kill him?
Yes.
Eden!
He was coming at me with a car!
You had a helicopter! How's the LMG?
I haven't used it.
Cat?
Chanel, I haven't used it.
It's good.
I'm not into guns that lowers my accuracy.
I'm gonna use it. Yeah, but 100 bullets, you don't need a aim.
That's true. Whoa, guys! This is losing control on its own. What is happening?
Can you land? Oh, there's a medication drop nearby. Let's go.
Oh my God! I hope you all have parachutes because I'm also jumping out.
I hope I do.
I'm not seeing the parachute option.
How do you jump out?
I don't see it.
Do you want to
jump
out?
See it.
Wait, how do you jump out?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I have it.
Parachute.
Do it.
I fell off. Yay! How do you hold X button?
Oh.
Let's go steal that medical helicopter.
Last minute. Oh my God!
Where are you guys?
I already made it.
Look, it's Dave.
Oh, I just killed a civilian on accident. I just hit this guy in the nuts. That was awesome. What?
Wow, you blew up the helicopter.
What happened? Oh, there's a guy right here. He blew it up.
Target down.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, no, it's not.
It's not fine.
Do we want the Jeep or the truck?
Truck.
I picked the truck.
Wait.
I just was hoping you guys would agree with me.
He just wants to be like Nathan Drake.
Yeah, it's true.
They're making the moon.
Oh, I'm so excited. I hope it's good though. No, actually, I'm not excited. I'm very nervous.
Yeah, it's rated R.
Oh.
Who's playing Nathan Drake?
Yeah.
That's a good question. I don't know.
I want the car.
I think they're on the roof. Hold on. I'm gonna check the roof first before we drive away with it.
This car is swanky. Whoops. There's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody
condoms.
Ew!
Condoms?
Ew! Does the car have to be in perfect condition when we return it?
I don't know.
Maybe.
Not a scratch.
Anyway.
Oh, sorry.
What you sandwich?
There's so many alpacas! Oh my God, they're actually alpacas!
Edwin, how'd you get all the way up there already?
by finding these alpacas. Look at all of them! I don't know.
No alpacas?
Look at all these alpacas! There's so many of them! I'm throwing a grenade at him.
You better not.
There's so many, though! It's a wonderland of alpacas!
I don't have a marker for you guys anymore.
I'm coming. I want to see the alpacas.
This one's spotted. This one's gray. This one's black. They're running everywhere. It's beautiful.
Oh, look at the alpacas. I want to pet
them. Why is this bike freaking slow?
That's a lot.
You see all these alpacas? There's so many of them. They're so majestic.
Making them scatter before I get there, please.
Oh, look at this big one.
Oh, he's so fat. Oh, he's so fat. He's so fat. Look at him. Look how fat he is. Oh, he's freaking running.
Run.
This is the end game.
Run.
Oh,
look at them all run in a herd.
I wonder what you call a pack of alpacas.
Oh, I'm gonna look this up right now.
Cause you know, a thing of lions is like a pride, and then
a congregation of alligators, a business of ferrets.
A business of ferrets.
You gotta turn the same way.
Facing the other direction.
Come on. Cat, move up a little bit more.
I was our first cat.
I know, you left like no room. I'm gonna end up buying the game. Are you gonna get it, Jose, when it comes out?
Maybe.
Oh my god.
Maybe. Oh, I already pre-ordered Horizon Zero Dawn, by the way.
Oh, did you? Jose, I'll give you $30. How's that?
Okay.
All right. If Ubisoft ever sees this video, they should invite us again to their lounge.
Hashtag Ubisoft Lounge 2017.
Or whatever they do.
Don't shoot the dirt bikes. Mine's on fire.
It's not on fire.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I see what you did there. That wasn't me.
Oh, really?
Whoa! Well,
oh.
This is a good place to die, Jose, in front of all these alpacas. Majestic.